New at 6 o'clock, a local American Legion post is reaching out to the community for help so they continue to help veterans. News 2's Kevon Dupree spoke with members of the post about what they're asking for in order to get that building back up and running.
American Legion Post 179 has served local veterans since 1987. And now, members of Post 179 are asking for the community's help in raising funds to finish renovations and have a place to call their own once again.
We wanted to be in a year ago. This will be 2 years, and this April will be 2 years. It's been a long time.
Members of Post 179 are eager to get back in their building, but have a hefty obstacle in their way.
We got this new building, and now we're lacking funds due to COVID and all the price increases and everything else.
They've renovated most of the building, but now are asking for $250,000 to finish the rest.
The $250,000 will help us go ahead and finish out the electrical, the plumbing, the handicap spaces, the HVAC.
Post 179 recently set up a GoFundMe page asking for the community's help.
Everything that you contribute is tax deductible.
They say it's been a tough 2 years trying to get their building up to code.
The things that the county have wanted us to do that, I mean, they were actually, you know, really ridiculous.
But it'll all be worth it once the doors are finally back open.
This is our spot. This is where we hang out, you know, and this is where we have our camaraderie. This is where we have our meetings. This is where we talk about doing the things around the community.
Reporting in Charleston, Kevon Dupree, Count On 2.